Hello, YouTube. Welcome to Korsun Breakout. We need to get out of here. Let me read the briefing. February 16th, 1944. I fear that if we try and hold this position any longer, Korsun will be our grave. The time has come to break out of this infernal pocket and rejoin our lines. Your objective is to smash your way through the Soviet lines and regroup your ground forces to the southwest of Oman, an area on your tactical map marked with C. You should be warned that your first obstacle, Hill 239, and the surrounding rough terrain have been heavily fortified by Soviet anti-tank weaponry. Because of this, you are highly advised to lead your initial advance with the remaining infantry forces at your disposal. As a further warning, once you cross over the Gniloy Tich River, so this one, I'm assuming, you should be prepared for Soviet armored counterattacks that will attempt to block your escape, so watch your flanks. So yes, and we need to get at least 10 of our forces there. So as soon as we cross this river, we get counterattacked, and this stuff is full with anti-tank units. So we need to get these two bridges under control. 4th Panzer Division is gonna take this one, 1st is gonna take this one. And we're just gonna try and smash our way through. So I deployed... Yeah, I left most of the bombers at home because I'm a little limited. I deployed my fighter bomber because it can, yeah, basically multitask a little bit. And at 12 strength, it should be able to remain undefended. And yeah, let's see how it goes. This is basically just a matter of surviving. So let's see. Okay, what can they see? Actually see a whole lot. Shoot, doing anything with those will be super helpful. Interesting attacks down there. Would have expected that infantry to last a little longer. There's quite a bit of stuff on this map. I need to get rid of that guy, if possible. Lead the charge with infantry, right? How do these do so much damage to infantry? Special Reinforcement Unit. Who are you? Arkhorn. Nice. Oh, I can keep him even. That's interesting. Need to figure out how to get you out of here, though. God damn it. What the hell was that? What's up with these rolls? Jesus Christ. Okay. Game hates me. Not much is clear. Not sure how that progresses, but... Let's see. Yeah. How do T-34s just march in here? Nice opposition that we have there. Okay. Let me get rid of this. super aggressive.
Thank you.
Man, man, man. Okay, there's one more fighter left. Too bad, I was kind of hoping for a killing blow there. Jeez. Okay, yeah, there's quite a bit of stuff in our way. Seriously. Thank you. Oh, we've reached a river. Oh boy. To bring in the elephants real quick. It's maybe rail transported. Somehow I'm expecting a reaction now. Maybe two. Interesting. Ow. That was actually a major mistake. I mistook that for a normal fighter. That is costly. I might actually lose it because now they can attack with these. Attack something else, okay. God damn. The Air Force is suffering. The rest looks pretty okay, though, at least. Ah, and now we have. Now we have the weather. So it would be super nice if you could just retreat. Of course you can't. This was also a mistake. Jesus Christ, what am I doing? God damn, this is too much happening all over the place. I'm losing the focus here. Asher holding his own. Okay. Seriously, it's not not a surrender. Okay. Thing should be in range of the elephant. Eh. Good. Great. That's now I held his held the line. Good stuff. Oh, for fuck's sake. I hate these rolls. Like a 0-6 prediction, and then that happens. God damn. Oof. Yeah. I'd have lost. God damn. Was probably bear. Don't think they would have attacked anybody else with more experience. Massive air counterattack. Not good. Our fighters are all damaged. Bring in a new fighter. Who did they destroy? Bear, yeah. Air is a problem with the low... and with the heroes, I can't deploy an additional one. That's not good. Cloudy weather. Try and get them one by one if we can. Just once. I'd like such an attack to go well, and the unit in question should just surrender, like it's supposed to. Surrender, whatever. Somewhat also for Kasha holding its own. Oh boy. These anti-aircraft units weren't here. The rest wouldn't be so much of a problem. Better weather, at least. That's good. Why are you not surrendering? Then I get a spotting hero on the elephant. Oh, come on! Just once, I'd like these predictions to work. God, screw you. Finally! IS-2. That'll get interesting real soon. Feed this and then focus on this road, I think. Probably have to break through Uman. But we first need to intercept all this, especially that IS-2 needs to go. Good. He moved on to a really bad position. Lots of infantry attacking. To get rid of that. To send a panther up there. That is not so good. Let's see. Not good. We have normal infantry more than enough. I can replace that one. That five dragging along that I haven't deployed at any point in time. So I'm probably not gonna reinforce that. Guy needs to go. To make a little bit more headway, this is taking too long. that's clear terrain, okay. This thing. This is right now a little bit of a pain in the butt. God damn it, guys! Don't start doing shitty... God damn. Need you to do your job, not completely screw up all the time. Damn, running out of everything again. We're never gonna make this. Unless we make a run for it. You get out of here. Keep engaging up there. That's just not possible. To make a run for it and go around Oman. Maybe that can work. How do we get there quickest? Ah! Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Let me give him something even weaker. Maybe that works. We need to rush it now, otherwise we're never gonna get out of here. Fuck! God damn! Yeah, it was a little too risky going to that position. Not sure whether Air Force units count, probably not, but I get them there anyway. trying to encircle the tiger. God damn, it's so close, but I'm probably not gonna make it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ah, this will be so close. If we make it, it will be so close. Him boxed in is not the greatest thing in the world, but oh, come on! Stop with the bullshit. Seven, 8, 9, come on, one more. 10. Okay, we might be able to make it if we somehow. Thank you. get this asshole to move. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just don't kill another unit. That's all I ask. Ah, Jesus Christ. Come on, call it quits. This decisive victory, horrendous losses. Oh my god. Yeah, this was something else. 1944 certainly turns out to be interesting. Well, let's see what we lost and how I can repair from this, but holy crap. Not looking so great. Not looking so great, but we made it out. So, until next time, keep your heads up, folks. I'll see you on the next one.